Good morning, friends. This is Kishore Ashokan. You are watching Travel Food and Destination. This is day 10 in Sikkim. This is our last day. Today we are traveling to Darjeeling. But morning we came to a very special place in Sikkim. This is very near to Lingtam where we are staying, the homestay. And Rohit has brought us here. It's a very amazing place. This is a football ground here on top of the hill. Hello. This is Rohit. It's around 5,400 feet above sea level. There's a small monastery there, and this is a football and amazing view from here. You can see a lot of the sunrise and a lot of other mountains and all those things. Beautiful view. Rohit, what is this place called exactly?
The name of this place is Agamlok. Agamlok, around 6 to 7 kilometers from Lingtam.
Lingtam, yeah, yeah. You have to climb up. There's a good road. You can come on a vehicle. We came on a Maruti Alto car. This is we brought him. It's an amazing place. Very beautiful place. You can come and relax here. Very calm. And the view is very good. We came, we saw the sunrise almost. Sun was rising. So, after some time, after the breakfast, we'll be leaving Lingtam. And from here, we'll be driving directly to Darjeeling. And evening, afternoon, I think we'll be reaching Darjeeling. And we'll be exploring Darjeeling today. This is another viewpoint, beautiful view. You see that? Beautiful view from here. So we have done with our breakfast, packed our luggage, checking out from the homestay. So Rohit and mother, thank you very much for all your hospitality, your food. We enjoyed your food very much.
Okay.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. We will try to come again.
Okay, sure.
Thank you. So we have left Lingtam. We had a wonderful stay there. We are now driving towards Darjeeling. It would take around 3.5-4 hours to reach Darjeeling, depending upon the road condition and traffic. We will be leaving Sikkim and entering West Bengal very soon. Darjeeling is another 14 kilometers. The roads are quite narrow. Not much of traffic, but you feel the difference in air after leaving Sikkim. It's crowded and feel a bit polluted also. I don't know. We are nearing Darjeeling. It's getting colder, and we saw some hailstone, ice ka gola na. So finally, we managed to reach our hotel. The roads were very narrow and confusing, so we had some trouble getting to a hotel. Our hotel is the New Mandala. This is the hotel here where we are staying. We just checked in. The room is okay, very small room. It's okay. In Darjeeling, this is what you get.
107.
We had our lunch and now the plan is to explore the mall road, which is quite popular here. It's just 10 minutes walking distance from our hotel, so we're just walking to that place.
This also you can make 5 cups.
Rengo, bata, bata.
Guys, I am at the Mall Road. The atmosphere is very different. Different from what I had expected. Some maintenance work is going on, so the entire floor is like mud and tiles have been kept here. And this is what I see. I thought it would be somewhat like the Mall Manali Road or the MG Marg at Gangtok, but it's totally different. Horse ride and all those things are there. I love cheesecakes, and wherever I find cheesecake, I try to taste it, because cheesecake tastes different in all the places I have taken. This is a very different taste, and the best I like is from Coffee Club and Fantasy Mice Maldives. So friends, we are back to the hotel. We are staying in a hotel called New Mandala in Darjeeling. We spent some time at the Mall Road. I felt it was a bit of disaster compared to the other Mall Roads, like I mentioned, in Manali and Sikkim. Moreover, my first impression on Darjeeling is, maybe I am comparing with Sikkim. It's not that clean and too crowded, congested, polluted. Not very comfortable here. Anyway, tomorrow we have a day at Darjeeling. We'll be moving around in Darjeeling and seeing few places, and we'll be traveling to Siliguri by the end of the day. That's the plan. So that's all for now. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please check out the entire video. This is the last video of the Sikkim series. We left Sikkim today morning and reached here in Darjeeling. So check out all the videos in the Sikkim series, and you hope you will enjoy it. If you're planning to come for a vacation in Sikkim, check out all these videos. It would be really helpful. I have added everything possible to help tourists coming to Sikkim. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.